Projector screen or a chalkboard? No, it's a projector screen. Sarah, take Dexter and Neville to your mom's. It's not safe here, John. Don't worry, we take good care of her. Oh shit. I guess somebody killed Neville and Sarah. Make sure nobody's over here. And no shotgun ammo. Ooh, about to fall here.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap.
My volume is mad low. I don't know why. There we go. Ain't give me no supplies really. What's this? Oh, I haven't found one of those in a while. Firefly pendant. I seen a lot of people making like cock tags references to the Firefly pendants. You make that. You can. That's a good comparison, I guess. Weapon melee upgrade. Binding ridge upgrade. Tie wrenches. Huh? Oh, my melee weapon. So I'm guessing my melee weapon gonna do be able to hit twice now, I think. Hopefully. Hope that's what it means. I'll switch to my hunter rifle. They keep giving me ammo for that shit. I thought it was a piece of paper. Oh. There's nobody here. All right. Thought somebody would be in there. Taking pictures. Like a little party area, I guess. Got a little stage. What is this? I don't know what that is.
That door looks like a way out.
Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
Can I play this?
Might be able to get there with this.
Let's go. Was that?
All right. Hand was easier than I thought.
Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie.
Ooh, shots fired.
Push.
I am.
Push harder.
There, how's that?
Let's go.
Make sure I miss anything. I don't see anything here. Alright, cool. Have we upgraded things yet? We can make a Molotov. I already have one though. figured there'd be shit over here. Damn, I need one more blade to upgrade my pipe. Upgrade my pipe. Back here. They play me right now. Give me no supplies. The hell? Oh.
I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before.
Ellie, he turned Ellie into a killer, though? That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, as I should have known, but if you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it, right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
The hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard it. Search the area. Do not let anybody...
I never usually use this hunter rifle yet. That hurt, goddamn. Damn, Ellie going in right now. Somebody up top. Yo, Ellie going in. They give me a bunch of hunter rifle ammo. Yeah, armor. I'm an idiot. I've been playing multiplayer so much I try to mark other people. That headshot. Shit, need to heal myself. He shoot me with a hunter rifle. Oh my god. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Who am I to die? Mad people. Shit. Reload, reload. Oh my god. Oh my god. Man, there'd be so much people. I'm gonna go on switch. Fuck. I'm like, what the hell just happened? Who Molotov? Tell me Ellie didn't Molotov him. That would be crazy.
Find that barricade!
Okay, they blow. Okay, they just drop in. It blows up. Yo. This bow and arrow sucks. It doesn't shoot far enough. Caught somebody, though. Kinda hard to shoot this shit. See if I get ammo. Oh, I have the other pistol, I forgot about that. Come on. Swap. Ah, no, I have no ammo on that. Fuck. Shit, shit, shit. Don't know where I'm at right now. One creeper behind this guy right here. Come on, come on, come on, move, bitch. Oh, he's gonna pull, he's gonna come on. Surprised you seen me. Oh shit. Two of them. Run.
Is he?
I'm gonna shift this guy. Hurry. Feel the guy come around the corner. Shit. Let's go. Hope that's it. Is that it?
All right, come on down.
Ooh. All right. Yo, Ellie was going in, though. Give me that sexy car fire.
I do.
About something a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Oh shit. Like where this is going.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
You gotta respect it. This is not good.
Joel.
Okay.
Let me see if I can find some shit, because I'm, like, running out of supplies. Well, ammo and everything. I'm basically running out of. Can I open this? I don't want that bottle, man. Oh, it came in there. There's nothing in there. Damn, yo. Shit is scarce right now. What the fuck? Oh, I can't read that. We need the fire flash. Ooh. And I would definitely want to take orders from some firefighter lit all the way to the other side. Wow, that's crazy. Oh shit. Jeez. Shit probably stinks in there. Ooh, baseball bat. How my pipe? Oh, my pipe is good. Fuck that. Yeah, I want to see. Alright, whatever. I guess I gotta go on with no supplies. Looking like. Looking at that dead body over there. Let me see if she says anything. I think she probably has something to say about it.
Whoa, Nelly. Harsh punishment.
Shit, ain't that much different than what the military does back in Boston.
I guess not.
I know I have supplies for, I have supplies for some shit. Make another Molotov. There's really nothing in this area. God damn. This game don't like me right now. Guess I gotta fuck with this bow and arrow. You know, it's terrible right now. I probably need to upgrade it so I can shoot better. Or for a better distance. That's where I gotta go. Hopefully something over here. Okay, let's go. Nope, nothing else. Great.
Chain is stuck.
Oh, great.
Hold on.
I am.
There.
Oh, nice.
It's good thinking.
Yes, supplies. Thank you. Make another med pack. Never know what could happen. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? So, how am I supposed to get you up there? You gonna come? Lou. This happened to me in another part. I had to restart the checkpoint. Oh, wait. Can I move this?
Help me open this.
Okay, there we go. Okay, cool. I thought I had to lift up onto the thing. Guess not. Alright, cool. Now I can climb up here. Oh, yes, thank you. I could upgrade. I think I might upgrade this bow and arrow. Let's see.
Guess this is good, Spidey.
Ooh. How much do I have? 107 only. I want to upgrade the holster, so I can use. Have a different holster for the long guns. And I'm upgrade. Oh, I can't upgrade the Fuck, I want to upgrade the range. Fuck the draw speed, man. Reload speed. Clip capacity. Nothing else I really want to upgrade. Guess I'll upgrade the clip capacity for this. 2015. Yeah, that's it. Damn, man.
Yeah. That looks good.
What the hell?
No.
Oh.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. Yeah, nothing.
Really?
Let's go.
Wow, so they chased him down just to figure that out.
Dude, that person in front of his car.
Yeah, the hunters don't play. They don't give no fucks.
Oh, man.
There ain't nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Just get to that bridge.
Stairs. Oh, dead end. Window? Oh, there's a door here. Of course. Fuck. there's nobody else. Alright, cool. Get another brick. That brick knocked him out in one hit. Crazy. Well, yeah. Somebody hit me over my head with a brick. I'll be going too. Final attack note. We got him to on the run. Wait, make sure I didn't miss a room. Okay, that door is boarded up. Alright, whatever. Always gotta double check. Nothing back here. Dawn of the Wolf Part 2, really? Coming when? What does that even say? Let me see the date. 3000, I don't know. Dawn of the Wolf. If anybody doesn't get the joke, it's basically Twilight. Looks like a Twilight joke. That's what I'm getting from it. Oh shit.
Thank you.
Did she just give me ammo? Wow. Fuck. Alright, cool. Hope they don't see me from up. What the fuck? This is traps. That's crazy.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
How the hell did they get those bomb thingies? I thought only Billy knew how to make those. Apparently they know how to make it. Oh shit. Yo. Didn't even see that guy. There's a bomb right here. Hold up. Alright, so he's the only one down here. I'm hoping. Don't want a freaking alarm. I'm dead.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, man.
Shit. I was trying to grab it. Oh, she killed him? Body. Yo, let's go, Ellie. Molotovs.
Fuck these guys.
Damn it. Ha! Oh, shit.
You're dead.
Oh, get stabbed. They got more traps. Yes, I'm getting ammo now too. Oh no. Shit, see me. Too late. Well, the guy. Other guy just ran, left his boy. What the fuck? Shit, Ellie. Yo, Ellie got shit. Ellie's the truth of this gun right now.
What? Oh, and comic book thing.
Dare and survive. That's the motto. That shit was so ugly, that whole sequence. back note. Oh, yeah. Don't want that. Let's see. I love the pipe. Oh, nah. Fuck that. Keep my pipe. Because I just put this. Yeah, I'm keeping the pipe. I'm sure I can melee twice with that shit now. I'm guessing that's what the upgrade was for. There's nothing really up here. Oh, what is that? What is that? Alcohol. Yo, I almost walked into that. Like a half a second away from walking into that bomb. That's crazy. Alright. Let me get the fuck out of this area. All these damn traps. Oh wow, they put no hope on the freaking wall. That's fucked up. You see a whole line of people dead here. He lined them up and probably shot them. Death for freedom. Crazy. This one says free. What does it say? Something. Something of death? I wish I could drive this shit. Another note. Oops. Truck note. So apparently they got a gun and they managed to repair it. The truck with the mounting gun on it. I skimmed through the note. I didn't really read the whole thing. But you guys could go back and pause if you want to read the whole thing. Yay, supplies. Let's go. Is that health? Yeah, full. Alright. Extra supplies, let's go. I think these are like hidden rooms or scattered across the game. But I haven't really ran into a bunch of them. Even though I've been looking. I've been like searching everywhere, but I guess I suck at looking for shit. Let's go. Got a bunch of shit now. Still don't got a lot of ammo, but I have a decent amount of ammo. I need more pistol ammo, though. Right, where the fuck am I going now? If it's not over there, where the hell am I going? I think it was probably up there. I think, yeah, I probably have to go in the building. Probably missed the door or something. This is where I came from, right? Yeah. It's probably another floor. Oh, nope. Blocked off. Guess I don't know where to go.
Get me up there.
Wow. Really? It was right here the whole time. I forgot Ellie is like the freaking guide dog. If that's what she knows exactly where to go.
Come on. There you go.
The hell? Wow. They dragged them. And they wrote some of it. Is that the blood they wrote of it? That's crazy.
We're almost there.
That bridge.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
She's talking about over there. I don't know what the fuck she's talking about. Guess I'm supposed to go that way, but I'll go this way. Guess that was a popular movie.
Let's go through the alley.
Uh-oh.
It's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Damn.
When you make us some more. Wow.
I bet you do. Hopefully I get that. That truck. If I kill all these guys.
Thank you.
If I kill this guy, they'll see me. Hurry up, man. The other guy. How am I supposed to get rid of this damn truck? Doesn't even see me. Really? right. Stop shooting. No reason. Jeez. Alright. That has to be a way. Well, they're probably gonna let me destroy that shit. That has to be a way to destroy that crap. Guess I'm just gonna escape it then. It was the stairs I was just at. Bugging. I guess I just saw stairs to go upstairs. Oh, you're right here. Bugging. Run. Is there a window over here? No. So where am I supposed to go? Okay, I guess I'm supposed to go this way. It's the opposite way, obviously. So what the fuck? Probably people in there too, I bet. No, nobody? I'm shocked. Stop. Oh crap. Please don't see me. Okay.
They can't see us.
Crazy. Oh, of course. Oh no.
Leave him alone.
Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Let's go.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing.
Got the black people on deck.
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on. Yeah, the military
plays his own. Molotov's upgraded. Better radius. Full. I'm gonna try to leave this house while searching around first. Baby's room.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah.
Shiv? I know I can make one. Let's go. Shiv room. Mass supply should be in here, hopefully. See if it's worth it. Nice.
Ellie! Found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Yeah, okay, computer and everything. Nice. Had a pet something. Another pet something. Looks like a birdcage. Why do you have a birdcage in your room? Looks like the parents' room too. Why do you put a birdcage in your room? Alright, this was definitely worth it. Yeah, I got my supplements. Let's go. What supplements I have? 45 healing speed, crafting speed, lesson mode, distance. I'm gonna put healing speed. All right. Choo-choo toys.
Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows.
All
truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
Damn. It's just a toy.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
The hell? Jack and Daxter board game? Uncharted what? Board game? Really? Wow. Another Jack and Daxter. Another Uncharted board game. That's funny. Toys here, irrelevant shit.
Shit.
Yep.
What'd you find? Ellie, you watch our back.
Of course.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'm gonna look around over here.
Check over that way.
There's three of them. That. Ellie does?
Yo,
Ellie. Shit. I was so shocked at that. I didn't expect to do that. That's crazy.
We did it.
Not bad, old timer.
That was horrible. On my part. But damn, Ellie. Ellie about that life. There you go, on top of the truck, okay. Oh, the kid's following me though. Oh shit. See me? Hold up. Oh, don't go up there. I don't think I see. Damn, he threw a rock at him or something. It's much better having more people.
Through this door.
You sure it's safe being so close to them? And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them.
Oh, wow.
You won't miss it now.
This nigga's about that life, yeah. I'm talking about.
So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close. All right. I am.
Exposed, yeah. Trying to flag, I'm 14 too, you know? Yeah, that's good. It's good, yeah. Oh, hell no. I'm not reading that shit. Yeah. I'm stuck. Trying to get go
here
over
we
there.
Are.
Hold up. Get these supplements. Alright, let's go.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow.
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
Heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Yeah. Something funny?
It just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
That old man nap.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's going down tonight.
Hey, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting. I just hope you know the way.
Didn't sound too sure. Yeah. What's this? Oh, that's the. That's cool. The bridge. That bridge is mad long. That's what she said. No? Okay.